holds together stillness and rejoicing, working and resting, worshiping, dancing, and feasting. We close with the words of a fellow Scot, Carolyn Oliphant, Lady Nairn. Good night, and joy.